Hi guys, welcome to TECHDYE. Today in this video, I'm going to show some of the tweaks. So getting into the video, the first tweak is called as phone tilts. Using this tweak, you can simply customize the options of your phone application. So when I'm opening my phone application, you can see there are some of the options disabled over here. You can simply do this thing using the tweak called as phone tools. So when you move on to the settings of this tweak called as phone tools, you will be able to find some of the configurations where you can configure according to your need. So let's move on to the settings of this tweak called as phone tools. So when you move on to the settings of this tweak, you'll be seeing there are lots of options. So you can hide your keypad, you can hide your favorites, you can hide your contacts, you can hide your voicemail, you can also hide the recent call logs. You have the option for hiding your favorite contacts, FaceTime contacts. You can also disable the type sound. So for the changes to occur, you need to simply respring your device. So these are the options available to configure your application phone. And the next tweak is called as Recharge Switcher. This tweak is simply nothing but when you try to simply move on to the reachability view, you'll be still moving on to this switcher, app switcher. So when I'm trying to move on to the reachability view, I'm still moving on to the app switcher. When you move on to the settings of this tweak, there are no configurations available. There is simple toggle button to on or offing your tweak. So you can enable or disable this tweak. So when you use this, when you try to move on to the reachability view, you will be still moving on to the app switcher. And the next tweak is called as Onion. This tweak simply removes one background layer of the control center and gives the clips a floating view. As you can see, the background seems to be looking dull, and all the icons seems to be looking have a effect of floating. It is really cool. As you can see, it looks really cool and amazing. So this seems to be really cool. And the next tweak is called as iTouch Secure. Using this tweak, you can simply autofill your touch ID wherever you want, wherever the application or the any website prompts to scan your touch ID. So when you move on to the settings of this tweak, you will be able to find some of the configurations over there. So using this tweak, you can simply you need not simply place your fingerprint whenever it prompts to enter your touch ID. Simply place your touch ID. You can do this thing. You can simply disable that thing using this tweak called as iTouch Secure. So when you mount the configurations of this tweak, you will be finding there is a toggle for enabling and disabling it. You can also auto press OK. You have the lots of options. You can autofill without touch ID authentication. So owning this one will make iTouch Secure autofill passwords without touch ID authentication. I mean to say, if you don't want to authenticate or touch ID autofill, you can also do that. It will simply, if you have a passcode set, it will simply fill the passcode so that you need not enter your passcode every time. And on the passcode entries, it will simply show the yellow and green glow. You can also set the yellow and green glow over here. You can also delete all passwords. So when you delete all these passwords, all the passwords saved using the Touch ID Secure will be simply deleted. So these are the options, configurations available for this tweak. So guys, these are some of the tweaks that are found really interesting. So I want to share them with you with this video. So guys, that's it for the day. Hope you loved this video. Thanks for watching this video. Please do subscribe to our channel for more videos.